I want to say thank you so much for my wonderful children that gave us this camcorder for Christmas 1999. I'm going to take a walk through my house to see my Christmas decorations so that I may have a record of it. As you come in my family room, you'll see this little scene right here, which is a farm scene. And then there's Dad's hat that he wore at Christmas time when we went around and gave all the goodies to the police department, the fire department, and the hospital. Then let's see. There's my beautiful tapestry nativity scene that my sweet daughters gave me for my birthday. I love it. And then we look down here and I have this whole scene. There's Mrs. Santa Claus watching over her village. You see the bottom row is a schoolyard. Top row is a village. And then we have the wooded area. Now let's go and walk into the rest of the house. There's Carrie's beautiful picture that I have sitting here. It's the first thing I see when I come in. Then in the laundry room, you see that I have this little grouping. From the laundry room, you can walk down the hall towards the downstairs bath, and here's another little grouping that I have. Let's see. And then from here, you can look into the living room. Here's the downstairs bath and the blinking lights here, my little Christmas scene in the window, and Dad got a new stand to put his books on in the bathroom. I love it. Makes it look nice and neat. You can see here on the wall where I have all of my grandchildren. And then, I don't know if you can see, these are two of our children, Brenda and Charles. And then on this wall, I have Robin, Timothy, Tambra, let me back up a little, Kelly, and Carrie. Those are just little reminders as I go in my hallway that I can stop and look at my children. Now let's go into the kitchen. I didn't do too awfully much in the kitchen. I have this little grouping that's right here by the side of my stove. And this is in my window. See, Kelly, there's my little fragrance plug-in that I have. It's like yours. And then this is in my window. And then I have this little grouping over here. More nativity scenes. And then Robin made that for me. Isn't that beautiful? Now, let's walk into the dining room. And let me just start here. There's a little nativity scene that some friends of mine made for me in England just before Kelly was born. Then I have this one that Robin gave me last year. Isn't that just beautiful? I love it. And then, let's start over here. This. There's your nativity scene you gave me last year in Erin. There's your candle. By the way, let's look out here for a moment. We had no snow at Christmas, and now we're having an ice storm. Remember the ice storm, Kelly? Okay, here's my dining room table, and it has, Carrie, that's the nativity scene that you gave me, and I got all these candles from Dad, and this little nativity scene right here, one of my boys from my blazer class gave that to me. Isn't that nice of him to do that? Let's see. There's our beautiful Christmas tree that Erin and Carrie decorated. Let's go over this way. And let's look at this table, because that dish right there, Robin made for me when she was in, I believe, the third grade. I love that dish. Someday, Robin, that will be yours. And then let's look over here. I have some more things. And then this table has got, I should say, I now have in my home 57 different nativity scenes. On my couch are these two wonderful pillows that Robin made for me and gave to me. I love them. Here's another little grouping. And then we have my really big nativity scene that's on my coffee table. And then we have this little thing. This pillow Robin gave me a couple of years ago. A friend of hers made it for me. Isn't it beautiful? And the beautiful afghan that Robin gave me. Here's some more things on the table. And of course, we can't, there's my family. We can't forget Christmas is because of Jesus Christ. There's the beautiful temple that Dad and I were married in, sealed for time and all eternity. Okay, now I'm going to go upstairs. Okay, we're at the top of the stairs, and I have this little town that I just put here. Let's go into this little room, which is used to be a nursery. And I have this little nativity scene over here. And then a wee little one in the window. You see how tiny they are? So, so tiny. They're so cute. And then down below, there is this one. And then I have up here, I love this automatic focus, is another one. And right here are some Dalmatian Christmassy ornaments that Kelly gave me when she worked at McDonald's. And someday I will give these to my little grandson, Anthony. Okay, now let's move from here back out into the top of the entry area for the upstairs. And here is another set that I have. Now let's go into our bedroom. And I only have a couple of things in here. Something Christmassy. But I put a Christmas tree in here. And I put our Christmas cards here. There's my precious angel that my daughter Tambra gave me. I have so many wonderful things that my children have given me. And in this window, I have a grouping. Okay, now we're going to go into another bedroom. This is the front bedroom. This used to be Dad's and our bedroom, so we moved into the master bedroom, and I put a Christmas tree here in front of this window so people could see it from the street. And there's my little teddy bear slippers that our daughter Brenda and her family gave me a couple of years ago. I just want to pan over here to this little table where I put a little scene of a mouse family getting ready for Christmas. Now we're going into Carrie's old room. This nativity scene here is very old. I bought it right after Tambor was born. Oops, Jenny just came into the picture. Hi, Jenny. You can see outside Carrie, where Carrie's old room was. And on the floor are two train sets. This one and that one, which was Grandma Tebow's, and she gave that one to me. And then up on top of the bookcases are just some Christmas decorations that I put up there, just to make this room a little festive. My cute little Santa that I keep in my bathroom, Carrie gave that to me last year for Christmas. I love it. And then, here's another little nativity scene I have in my bathroom. Mr. and Mrs. Santa Claus. And a teddy bear tree. I want you to see when he stops. Isn't that just precious? I love it very much. I'm going to sign off now for Christmas, and I will come back on later. Bye, everyone. I love you all. I just want to come out and show you. It is January 13th, and check it out. We have no snow. What you see on the ground is left over from an ice storm that came through last week that lasted a day. But I just wanted this to be recorded for time and all eternity that in January, we still have no snow. In fact, they're calling this a snow drought. And hopefully we do get a bunch of snow because they need it for the rivers so that we don't have a water drought in the summer. So I'm just signing off. Bye.
Well, you have two battery bags here.